gosh, man, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just staring at the floor.
Oh, man, that's fun.
Dude, it's your birthday. Why are you staring at the floor on your birthday?
Well, he's got a point.
That is kind of cool.
But anyway, we were thinking, you know, since it's your birthday, you know, we should like take you out to dinner or something.
Yeah, we heard about this nice new restaurant. It's supposed to be 5 stars, man.
Well, what's it called?
It's called Del Gato Muerte.
What does that mean?
I think it means the happy cat.
Hmm. You like cats, don't you, Josh?
And it is happy. And it's happy birthday. I mean, hey, can't beat that. What do you think?
I see. Okay. All right.
There's logic in that. So, you in for it?
I guess so. I don't know.
Great. Come on, man. It's a new place. We haven't been there. Let's try it out.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
All right, here we go.
So this place is supposed to be a 5-star restaurant, you say?
Yeah. 5-star.
Looks good so far. Authentic Mexican.
Yeah, they even got hot sauce on the table, man. It's pretty cool.
I think they have hot sauce at Taco Bell.
We didn't go to Taco Bell. We came here because it's special, alright?
It's a special birthday night.
Hey, welcome to La Cantina. Can I take your order?
La Cantina? Are we in the right place?
Oh, yeah, we had to change our name after the health inspector. What can I get y'all?
Could you take these drinks away? I mean, they're kind of in the way from, I guess, the last patron that was here.
Oh, y'all can have them, man. So, what can I get y'all?
We don't have any menus.
It's a Mexican restaurant, you know. We got stuff with beans, stuff with meat and beans, and cheese.
Well, actually, we were kind of thinking, could you bring something special for our friend Josh here? It's his birthday. I mean, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what that means. Alright, yeah, I'll fix you up. No problem.
Cool. I think we got something here, Josh.
Yeah,
it's
about
time. There you go. One birthday taco. Compliments of the chef.
Birthday taco? What does that have to do with a birthday? It's just...
Oh! Damn, got it. Let me get this straight for you. Happy Mexican birthday, son. Take a bite. You're a man now.
All right, Josh.
Maybe told you this was a good idea.